contains many pyrotechnic effects. For your safety and the safety of the performers, we ask your cooperation in remaining seated during the entire performance, keeping all aisleways clear. Thank you, and enjoy the show.
The future. The polar ice caps have melted, and the continents are deep beneath the waves. The survivors live on these floating fortresses known as atolls in this place called Waterworld. Brave explorers voyage in search of the legend of dry land, the last remaining on the planet. But the Deacon, maniacal leader of a group of evil raiders called Smokers, is determined to find dry land first. He's ensured that no explorer has ever returned. Until now.
Matt, what have you got?
It's a woman! Looks like it's Helen!
Return signal! Open the gate!
Close the gate! Mac! Keep a lookout!
Helen!
Dave! Come help me!
Woo! It is good to see you alive! Where have you been?
Feast your eyes on this.
This is pure turds?
Yeah.
How'd you come by this?
I've been to dry land.
Dry land is a myth.
No, no, it's not a myth. I've been there. It's our salvation. We can all start new lives on dry land. But we have to hurry. The Deacon and his smokers are after me.
Smokers in the distance!
Battle stations! Helen, get to the tower. Get on that water tank. Seaplane back! Where is it?
Incoming from the south!
Take cover!
Breach in the wall!
Thank you. Tiger Woods. That was an amazing grab. Hold that thing up nice and high. The little kid's got my golf ball. No, it's okay. We might actually need these people. Bag this. Brothers and sisters!
Deacon! We are not your brothers and sisters. Am I right?
Somebody shut him up.
Nobody tells us to shut up, Deacon.
Oh. Yeah! Thank you. Where was I? Desolate children, you poor lost souls on this big floating piece of sheet metal. The provider has spoken, and he tells me personally that somebody here knows the way to dry land. Dry land! We are going to pave it and drive it! Tax it and tithe it! Sweet Joe above, we're going to use it, cruise it, fill it, drill it, and build an 18-hole monument to my beloved self.
You'll never find dry land, Deacon! I won't let you. And neither will the Mariner.
The Mariner. Chuck, shut the gate. Boyfriend? Your half man, half fish boyfriend, the guy that poked out my eye? Bring me the girl. Right over here, please. May I offer you a smoke?
No!
Yeah, you know, that choice doesn't really work for me. So you want to play games, right? Well, then let's play. Keep an eye on her. Guys, what have you got up there?
We got an 8-hour. And he's got dirt.
Fish. Guys got dirt? Great. Well, I need to know the way to dry land.
Dry land.
So the game is called The First One That Talks Lives.
Leave him alone. He doesn't know anything.
That makes you the winner.
Helen, don't tell him anything.
And this guy, the loser. Drop him.
We know.
Tell me where dry land is, Helena. You will be next.
Jet ski are approaching at high speed.
Can you excuse me for a moment? Showdown.
He's gone.
What's gone mean?
He's gone under the water.
No. That'll be the Mariner. The Mariner's under the water. He's under the... Somebody shoot him! You're dead! Give me that gun. Get up that ladder and get that girl for me. I need the girl! Where are you going, Chris? The Mariner's way over here. I can see him, and I've got one eye. Vernon! When I say take this guy's head off, I want you to take this guy's head off. Vernon, take this guy's head off. He's got guns, he's got water, and he's kicking our butts. Let's fillet the flounder.
Woo-hoo!
We got ourselves a runner. Not the girl, you idiot! Go on, make your move.
It's there!
Find me another weapon. You don't like the party, aren't you? Well, you're not going to ruin my plans for dry land, you gill-necked, mutated freak. That's all you are, is a freak. I need a weapon. Give me a weapon, will you, Chuck? Weapon.
Keep off.
I'm oh! Are you okay? You're an idiot. Come on, fish boy. Let's go, me and you. Man against fish. Come and get it.
No, no, no!
We gotta go. Somebody signal my seaplane. Somebody! How do you like that? All of my men are dead.
Good.
Yeah, well, your boyfriend is dead too. Climb that ladder. Faster. I've got a brand new vision. Pilgrimage for two to dry land. That'll be me and you, Helen. Just think of it, you and I, savoring the sweet flavor of dry land. Why don't you just show me the way?
Never!
No! Oh. I don't think so.
Never!
Deacon! Go pack! You and I have got a plane to catch!
Murder!
Come on, fish boy! Let's go! Does it belong to man or fish?
I'll get the boat!
No, you won't! You're not going anywhere, Helen. Now with a big hole in your boat! Got it! Hit my plane! Got your woman and I killed your friends. So who's gonna stop me now? You? Well, I don't think so. Cause you don't have a leg to stand on.
No!
Yes! I, Deacon of WaterWorld, celebrate the birth of a new nation. Dry land is my destiny!
threat has ended, and civilization may start anew on dry land, while the mariner roams the four points of the compass on the endless seas of Waterworld.
Ladies and gentlemen, the cast of Waterworld.